Hello, mathematicians. We see a nice problem asked in 2019 December linear algebra problem. Let x be a finite dimensional inner product space over complex numbers. T from x to x be a linear transformation. Then which of the following statements are true? Okay, this is a part C problem. So more than one option can be true. All the options are about unitary, self-adjoint and normal operators. So let's see what is the meaning of unitary. Unitary means t star t equal to identity. Here t star means that t bar transpose. So if you look at the matrix of this linear transformation t, then if you look at the star, first you have to take a bar. That means that every entry of the matrix A, you have to take the complex conjugate, then you have to take the transpose of the matrix. That is what we call A star. Okay. So now the first option, t unitary means that t star equal to t star t equal to I. Self-adjoint means t equal to t star. Okay. Again, normal means t star equal to t star t. Let's go to the options. T is unitary implies t is self-adjoint. So whether this condition implies this condition, that is the question. t star equal to I equal to t star t, that is given. We are claiming t equal to t star, but that is not true. Let's see why. We look at this 2 by 2 real matrix. So this is the rotation by 90 degree. Okay. So for this matrix, if you calculate the t star, since all the entries are real numbers, the bar complex conjugate will be itself. So enough to take only the transpose. So the transpose of this matrix will be this matrix. Okay. So now if you now for this matrix, this is the complex conjugate star. Okay. So this is my t, this is my t star. If you multiply t star, you will get identity. Okay. Therefore, this matrix is a unitary matrix, but it is not self-adjoint. Self-adjoint means you should get t equal to t star. So again, t star means first you have to take bar. So in for this matrix, if you take bar, the matrix will be remains itself. And then if you take transpose, you will get this matrix. Okay. So clearly t and t star, they are not same. Okay. This matrix is not symmetric. So for real matrices, self-adjoint means that symmetric. Okay. So these are all complex versions. Okay. So for unitary, the real version is orthogonal matrices. Okay. For example, this is an orthogonal matrix. Similarly, for self-adjoint, the real version is a symmetric matrices. Okay. So if a self-adjoint matrix, if it is a real entries, then it has to be symmetric matrix, but this is not a symmetric matrix. Okay. Therefore, this is a unitary matrix. Okay. Which is not self-adjoint. Therefore, first option is wrong. Let's look at the second option. If T is self-adjoint, then T is normal. Okay. If T is self-adjoint, then T equal to T star. So to prove normal, we have to prove t star equal to t star t. But if t equal to t star, then t star equal to t star t equal to t square. Therefore, we get both the things are equal because t star also equal to t square. T square t also equal to t square. Therefore, these two things norm equal if this condition is assumed. Therefore, second option is true. Third option, t is unitary implies t is normal. Unitary means t star equal to I, t star t equal to I. Okay, therefore these two things are equal. That implies normal. Therefore, t is unitary implies t is normal. Last option is t is normal implies t is unitary. So that is not true. For example, you take this matrix 0 to 2, 0. Okay, this is a real symmetric matrix. Now we calculate t star. Okay. For this matrix, if you calculate the bar, the matrix will be itself because it is a real matrix. And if you calculate the transpose also, the matrix will be itself because it is a symmetric matrix. So t star, if you calculate, you will get 4 times identity. Now, similarly, t star t also, if you calculate, that will be 4 times identity. Okay. So t star equal to t star t. So we get this is a normal matrix. But this is not unitary. If it is unitary, we should get identity, but we are getting four times identity. Therefore, fourth option is false. Okay guys, if you learned something new from this video, please click the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel. Thank you.